This is a song for the government. You tried for so long to enslave a man, but I'm here to state when you say your commands, I'm not following them, no. I don't speak on behalf of all God's children. I speak to inspire everyone that we will stand stronger in the millions battling for our freedom. So don't tell me that I do not matter. I'll show you how one person can influence change to what is going wrong. So listen, 'cause this really matters. If we stand as one block, then we can unlock the shackles. 'Cause I am the master of me. Whatever goes is what I say. It doesn't matter if they agree, it's gonna be my way. 'Cause you are the master of you. Whatever goes is what you say. It doesn't matter if they agree, it's gonna be my way.
Look, tell your slave master that I'm my own master.
I am the master of me.
Tell your slave master that I'm my own master.
And you are the master of you.
Tell your slave master that I'm my own master.
That I am my own master.
Go tell your slave master that I'm my own master.
Nothing.
'Cause I am powerful. I possess everything I need in the world to survive. And you are powerful. 'Cause God made everyone the same if you're looking inside. We deserve to know how the so-called leaders of countries meet and decide. If we go to war, 'cause I stand with the people who think that we don't have to fight. But if it's necessary, then we rally up. Burn down the oppressor, yeah, we rally up. Imagine if the riots were really planned out. The people met and had London all mapped out. Set targets, i.e. fed stations. From politicians to the big corporations, Illuminati members and the Masons. Anyone who don't burn down Satan. Revelations, mind changing. Habeas corpus, fake legislations. Education needs rearranging. God's law is the law of our nation. God's law is the law of our nation. God's law is the law of our nation. God's my master and I found God in me. So I am the master of me.
Then we can unlock the shackles. is what you say. It doesn't matter.